Hello and welcome to another trip report. It's winter, it's Sweden, it's cold and it's dark, but I am in a great mood because today I'm flying on an Avro RJ85. This aircraft is one of the last airliners to be built in Britain and has a really special place in my heart. I've not flown on one of these for several years now. I'm flying with BRA Braathens Regional Airlines between here in Gothenburg and Stockholm-Bromma. Let's go. Okay, so as you saw, that was a really pleasant lounge. Having had a 5 a.m. alarm, it's such a relief to go into a lounge that isn't clinically bright, lit with surgical lighting. That was a really nice place to stay. Anyway, as you probably saw from flight radar 24, the inbound aircraft is actually an RJ100 today. They've swapped the aircraft for some reason, so it's not an RJ85, as I said at the very start of the video. Not a biggie, really. It's just a stretch version of the RJ85, still just as interesting and still pretty much the same aircraft, so I'm still really pumped for this. I'm heading off early to the gate because actually the seating on this flight is open. That means they don't assign you a seat, so I need to sharpen my elbows, get to the gate early, and make sure that I get a good seat. Good morning.
Där visas även skyddsställningen som ska intas vid en nödlandning. Det här flygplanet har 4 nödutgångar, men det fungerar så här. Spänn fast, justera och öppna genom att lyfta på spännet med bandet och andas normalt. Ta först på din egen mask och hjälp sedan andra.
Bye-bye.
That's it, guys. Welcome to Stockholm-Bromma Airport. I thought BRA or Braathens Regional, whatever you want to call them, were a really slick outfit. I really enjoyed their product and I really quite like traveling on these sort of shuttle flights that are full of business travelers. It's always nice to be that one person on the flight that's having a different experience to everybody else. Everyone else has gone into Stockholm, I guess, to do some business today. Anyways, I thought that was a really great flight. Let me know what you think of it in the comments below and I'll see you next Sunday. Bye.